Can you cook goulash? Of course. First, I brown 2 pounds of ground beef. I dice up my green pepper to brown the ground beef. Add 2 cans of Hunt's 14½ of tomato sauce. Add 3 cups of beef broth, 3 bay leaves, 2 tablespoons of Italian seasoning, 2 cups of elbow pasta. Okay, I'm going to mix it up. Let it come to a boil. I'm going to reduce my heat and let it cook 25 minutes until my pasta becomes tender. When it's finished, remove the bay leaves. Stir in 1 cup of cheddar cheese.